station, the all-new 94.1 The Wolf, with my favorite man, Eric Church, and his...